Well, good morning and welcome, Jack, back. I'm joined by a special guest, Maddie Luvar. Thanks for joining us this morning.
Thank you for having me.
And of course, we've got you on this morning because you have a special event coming up this Sunday, right? Tell us about the event. It's called Victims Into Survivors.
So this Sunday for my senior project at Big Sky High School, I'm holding a Victims Into Survivors barrel race. It will be held at the Sapphire Event Center between Stevensville and Corvallis. And I'm going to have a silent auction on the side, and all the money raised or donated will go into a scholarship for a victim of sexual abuse.
So what started this project for you as your senior project? What made you decide to combine this event with this cause?
Well, this cause has been a great passion of mine just because I'm a victim of sexual abuse for 11 months of my life. And so I've always wanted to raise awareness to hopefully as a community, we can bring a stop to the rising number of victims. And I've been a barrel racer my whole life. So combining my two passions to have a fun day.
And so it sounds like it'll be a great way to have some fun and also raise money for this cause. And so the silent auction items, obviously that goes to benefit then the cause?
Every ounce of money from the silent auction will go straight into a scholarship, and that scholarship community members have signed out an application, and then I will pick and they will get whatever monies from the silent auction or extra money given.
Have you gotten a lot of feedback, people wanting to get involved?
Yes, I have. So far I have about 50 people that have said they're gonna come, and hopefully we'll have a growing number, and I've had about 5 people apply for the application.
All right, and so let's just recap again where and when people can go. I mean, even if you're not a barrel racer, you can come for the silent auction and just to watch and help participate.
Yep, it will be at the Sapphire Event Center between Stevensville and Corvallis on Sunday, April 29th. And then the doors open at 10:30. We'll have time onlys from 11, and then the race starts at 12:30.
All right. Well, thank you so much for joining us and telling us about this great event, Maddie. Great to have you on the show this morning.
Thank you.
All right. We're going to